everyone, it's Dr. Kramer here at Precise Chiropractic, and we get a lot of questions about our apex, our cervical orthosis. So I'm going to do this short video to show you how we use that in the office and how this could benefit your neck. And real quick though, what this does is it helps restore the curvature in your neck. As a society, we're like this all day or like this, and this is going to help bring us back. And using this orthosis or apex on a daily basis helps bring that back along with your great adjustments here. So Lynn's going to be here showing us how to use this as well. So what this is it is customizable. This is what the package looks like, and it's got three pieces to it. So when I open the package, I have broken it apart, and there's a three layers to the apex. And I'm going to show you how we use that. And all the instructions on how to use the apex is in the insert to this. But I again want to show you how to use it and utilize it because I get so many questions about this. So there's two sides to the apex. There's a side that's slanted and a rounder side. The slanted side is going to be the one that your shoulders is going to go towards. And the neck is going to go over top of it. So Lynn, will you demonstrate how we lay on that? So we have the slanted side there. And then Lynn's going to bring this right underneath her neck. And what she's going to do is she's going to pull up her knees and go like this so that she doesn't hurt her low back. Okay? And the one thing that Lynn did so lovely is that she actually put her palms up here. And that's going to help open up her shoulders right here. And it's also going to stretch the whole pectoral muscles, these anterior scalenes. And it's going to also help bring your ear over your shoulder. So we start at 3 minutes today, and then we add a minute each day until you're at 10 minutes. And when you're at 10 minutes, that's when we recommend that you check in with your doctor at Precise Chiropractic to determine what to do next. And the next step would be using these additional pieces to raise it up to get a further stretch in your body. Okay, Lynn, you can come on up from there. So it's a very simple, easy stretch that you can do that will help bring your ear over your shoulder, reduce the fatigue and roundness here, and take pressure off of your low back. It's just an absolutely wonderful device that we use here. If you have any questions, please see any of the doctors here at Precise Chiropractic. Have an awesome day.